What is up, cyberspace? Welcome back to the brand new episode of Merch Library, and this is episode 6. So yun guys, welcome back to the 6th episode of Merch Library, and today we're going to review the Discreet collab with GaliaCon. So first off, ano nga ba muna yung Discreet? Discreet, pronounced as Discreet, is a Philippine-based streetwear brand founded in 2017. The clothing brand operates with ease, dedication, and progression through their website and social media, Facebook and Instagram. The brand shows Discreet has an array of simple but loud designs built upon stories. So yun guys, review na natin siya. This brand is owned by my good friend Dean, or DJ, isa siyang MC sa club at entrepreneur. So yun guys, this is the GaliaCon collab. Lumabas to last August of last year. This is actually the first collab after GaliaCon 1. The first ever event of GaliaCon that we did. Ito yung design. Ang logo kasi ng Discreet is letter D. Tapos nilagyan na lang nila ng X para nga mag-signify as collaboration. And nag-develop din sila ng character, si Corgi. Nakalagay sa loob, everything has a story behind it. Tapos nakalagay ko ano yung size sa loob ng D. So size large siya. And then, mga wash instructions. Sa likod, andun yung dinevelop nilang character, si Corgi. So, nakasulat, GaliaCon logo. And then, nakasulat, Discreet and GaliaCon. Yung collab na to, guys, tatlo to. Dalawang t-shirt, tsaka isang hoodie. What else can I say? The brand is nice. I like the brand owner and gusto ko yung mga stories behind their brand. Syempre, maganda rin talaga na nakikipag-collab yung GaliaCon sa mga local brands. Why? First, nabibigyan namin sila ng platform to promote. After first GaliaCon, ito yung first collab namin. Papakita namin yung ibang mga Discreet na kasabay ng collection na to. So, ayun guys, makikita nyo, ito yung part ng collab. Suot ko to nung first ever merch library. Isa siyang black hoodie na bleach. Every hoodie na nirelease ng Discreet collab with GaliaCon, 1 out of 1 siya, kasi yung pagkaka-bleach or yung pagkaka-dye sa bawat hoodie iba-iba. So makikita nyo, nakalagay dito yung 3 brands na bumubuo ng GaliaCon. My company, TMP Productions, Rekta sa Kalye, and Midas, and the GaliaCon. Siyempre, si Corgi nandito dito, nakasulat din, culture is not dead. You can see guys, sa harap Discreet, sobrang comfy ng tela, sobrang solid. Siyempre, yung kaninang in-unbox or in-unwrap natin, the black one. And meron din kaming nilabas na yellow shirt. Nakasulat din DX, stands for collab. And then sa likod, Discreet GaliaCon and GaliaCon logo. Unfortunately, sold out na yung collection, pero nire-review natin to para magbigay awareness na may nag-exist na brands like these. So guys, marami silang magagandang shirts, marami silang magagandang designs. You should check them out. I'll put the link down below. And part din pala ng paglabas ng collection is meron kaming sticker pack. Discreet. This one is a 3M sticker. Si Corgi. And another Corgi sticker. So guys, nabanggit ko na kung ano yung collection. Papasuot na natin kay Virgil. Again guys, thanks for watching this video. Please follow me on my socials, dogbrock_ Twitter and Instagram. I'm also on Facebook, Dogbrock. Please subscribe to my channel, Dogbrock TV. We're going to do vlogs, we're going to review merch, local merchandise, and we're going to visit events. What's up guys? Andito na naman tayo sa raffle part. Maraming salamat at pinanood niyo yung bagong episode ng Merch Library. At sa raffle na to, ipapamigay natin size medium drone clothing ko. Galing syempre sa tropa natin. Nabili ko to last Threadfest, December 1st last year. Kay Miko Arena, syempre, ang rightful owner ng drone. Guys, para magkaroon kayo nito, all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel. follow me on Instagram, dogbrock_, take a snap, a video, or a photo of this content while you're watching it, and tag me on Instagram. Itire-repost ko yun. Make sure ha, na dapat naka-public yung profile nyo so that I can see it and I can repost it. See you!